Karamchand, like his father, was a man of principle and loved virtue more than wealth. Mohan's mother, Putlibai, was deeply religious and had a strong personality. She would take the hardest